Hi, I'm Chitra. I'm studying in Electronics Communication Engineering in Saraya Secondary College of Engineering and Technology. In this video, we will talk about the structure of wireless communication link and the QPSK. Now, I can explain the structure of wireless communication link. They have a transmitter and a receiver. The transmitting side, information source, source coder, channel code, modulator, multiple access and then propagation model is included. And then receiver side, diversity combiner, suppression of desired user, equalizer unit, demodulator, and then channel decoder unit, source decoder, and information sync is included. Individual circuit performance are explained in the after section. Black diagram explanation. First of all, transmitter, information source, provide the source signals and it can be either analog or digital. Source coder, that are used to reduce the redundancy of the source message in order to improve the bit rate. Original message bit are converted into symbol, example zero padding. Channel coder, this process adds the addition bits in order to protect data against transmission error, example error detection codes, header, trailer bits, CRC codes and etc. Later, this convert the input bit stream suitable for transmission. Convert the low frequency signal to high frequency level channel. Provide the electrical connection between the transmitting and receiver. The various channels used for pair of wires, coaxial cable, optical fiber or radio channels. The next, receiver side. First of all, diversity combiner. Receiver will receive the multiple signals from various antenna. All signals will be combined here. Inverse algorithm of the encoder is used to construct the original message bit. Equalizer, mainly there are used to reduce ISI and distortion of the signal cast by the channel. Modulator, there are reverse process of modulation. They extract the message signal from the modulated signal. Demodulation is a nothing but a separate message signal and carrier signal. Channel decoder, used to reconstruct the original waveform from the encoded signal. Source decoder, they convert the symbols to message bits. Data sync, this device convert the waveform to analog signals and there are feed to the respective device. There is next black diagram of radio link with the digital transmitter and receiver. It is similar as structural wireless communication link, but a little difference of radio link with the digital transmitter and receiver section. Includes ADC, MUX unit, DAC, LPF, up converter and local oscillator. This is nothing but analog to digital converter that converts analog signal into a digital signal, that means zeros and ones. A MUX unit is used to, a multiplexer is a device that allows the digital information from several sources to be routed and to a single line for a transmission over that line to be common destination. That means 2 power n is equal to n. DAC is the opposite function of ADC, that means digital signals into an analog signal. Low pass filter is used to only the low frequency is allowed. And then up converter. Up converter converts the analog filtered signal to passband signal, mixing with the local oscillator signal. The low noise amplifier amplifies the signal so that the effect of SNR can be reduced. And then local oscillator is an electronic oscillator used with the mixer to change the frequency in a signal. Similar to that radio link, digital transmitter and receiver, but it carry recovery and timing recovery is added in a detailed digital receiver chain for mobile communication. Recovery uses the demodulated information to calculate an estimation of symbol duration. And then the signaling recovery unit defines the part of an information that sequence of signaling data and also control the demultiplexer. The source decoder will reconstruct the source signal from that the source code. If the source code is a send DAC unit that convert the signal to original analog and it send towards the information sync. The next topic, quarter phase shift keying. It is denoted as QPSK. It has a twice the bandwidth efficiency of the BPSK since two bits are transferred in a single symbol. The phase of the signals will take one of the four equally spaced values such as 0, pi divided by 2, pi 3 pi divided by 2 or pi divided by 4, 3 pi divided by 4, 5 pi divided by 4 and 7 pi divided by 4. The quadrature phase shift keying is a form of an PSK, that means phase shift keying, in which two bits are modulated at once. If select one of the four possible carrier phase shift or such as 0 degree, 90 degree, 180 degree, 270 degree. The quadrature phase shift keying is a phase shift is a 90 degree. QPSK is also used in satellite communication and then other application, etc. QPSK allows the signal to carry twice as much interference as ordinary PSK using this same bandwidth. QPSK symbol is given by S. QPSK is equal to root of 2ES to the by TS into cos of 2 by FC of T plus I minus 1 into pi to the by 2. For I is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, that means 4 phase shift keying. Corresponding waveform are, first of all, input, that means minus 1 range, 2 and 4. The output will be taken 4 times shifted. So it is a basic waveform of PSK signal. It is a plotted in P1 of T, QPSK and then 1 divided by TB. Corresponding equation of P1 D of T is equal to summation P1 into T minus ITS is equal to P1 multiplication of G of T. And then P2 D of T is equal to summation B2 into T minus ITS is equal to B2 multiplication of G of T. Constellation diagram for QPSK. The first of all QPSK constellation where the carrier faces 0, pi by 2, pi and then 3 pi by 2. And then second QPSK constellation where the carrier faces pi by 4, 3 pi by 4, 5 pi by 4 and then 7 pi by 4. That means the first of all 90 degree, 180 degree, 270 degree and then 380 degree. And then second diagram was 45 and then 90 and so on. Distance of 1.2 another point root of 2 ES and then radius is root of ES. Opposite quadrature phase shift keying, opposite QPSK, occasional phase shift of by radians can cast the signal envelope to pass through on 0 for just an instant. Any kind of a hardware limiting or non-linear application of the zero crossing brings back the filtered side loops. Since the fidelity of the signals at a small voltage level is lost in transmission, PSK ensures there are a fewer baseband signal transmission applied to the RF amplifier. Helps eliminate spectrum's recurrence after amplification. Waveform of O QPSK signals, for example above, first symbol 00 at 0 degree and the next symbol 11, it's a 180 degree. Notice the signals going to run 0 at 2 microseconds. This casts the main problem. Then using an opposite approach, first symbol 00 at 0 degree, then an intermediate symbol at 10 at 90 degree, then the next full symbol 11 at 180 degree. The intermediate symbol is used to halfway through a symbol period. It corresponding to allowing the first bit of the symbol to change halfway through a symbol period. The figure below does have phase change more often but no extra transition through 0. IS95 uses QPSK, so it is one of the major modulation scheme is used. Time element will avoid the simultaneous transition of the message bits and in phase and quadrature bit stream. In BPSK, the maximum phase shift will be 180 degree and in OQPSK, the maximum phase shift will be 90 degree. Usage of OQPSK in recent years, CORDIC algorithm is used extensively for various biomedical applications, especially in FPGA implementation. OQPSK is a variant of phase shift keying modulation using 4 different values of the phase to transmit. It can use several applications.